Many years ago in the kingdom of Fleur, there was a poor man, once a great merchant of the sea, whose ships were lost in a terrible storm. He had two beautiful daughters, the youngest, lovely and kind beyond compare. When word arrived of one cargo ship's safe return, the merchant, Raphael, journeyed to discover whether it contained anything of value. Thinking their fortune and former life would be restored, his oldest daughter demanded luxurious gifts, but Bella, his youngest, requested only a rose. After finding the ship empty, the merchant sadly turned homeward. It was then that he fell victim to the most terrifying of circumstances. In desperation, he wrote a letter to a renowned detective pleading for help.
Dearest detective, I write to you in my darkest hour.
With the scroll in hand, the detective set off to meet Raphael. But what at first appeared...
Detective, I...
Welcome.
My...